first time here. So if it is your first time here, I will break it down just a little bit just to let you know why I am making this video or the videos I have been making is because I am a person that definitely did not know anything when it came to sports let me say close to nothing. That's being brutally honest. So I wanted to learn more. There's a lot of sports I didn't even know about at all, never even seen before in my life, never heard not one name from, and I wanted to learn more. So I took the journey in bringing it here to the biggest platform to learn anything and have the most people to help me out, which is on YouTube, because there's not a lot of the help out there. I can't just go ask my friend, which is also a girl, who's not gonna know anything. So I am here learning. I'm learning from you guys. I'm learning from research, and that is my purpose here. And I've learned so much. So I went from not knowing anything at all to just slowly learning more and more. So my journey has been very, very good in reference to learning. So thank you guys for that. But with that being said, today we are going to jump into hockey, and we are going to take a look at a name that I have heard before, although I've never looked at hockey ever in my life. It's a name kind of like Jordan. You hear the name, you're gonna hear the name, but that's where it kind of started and ended for me. I don't know anything about this man. I've never seen him in action. I've never watched hockey, so all I know is his name. So let's go ahead and go into seeing exactly what he looks like, get some information, and checking him out in action. So let's jump into taking a look at Wayne Gretzky. So let's go. Alrighty, so as far as what he looks like, so here he is here. And let's see, oh, here we go. Here's a photo of him more than likely way back when he was playing, because I do know that he's a very, very well-known name in hockey. That's all I know. So this is Mr. Wayne Gretzky. There's a bunch of pictures here of him doing what he does, playing his game. But now let's go ahead and jump into getting some information, getting to know him. So Wayne Douglas Gretzky is his name. He's born January 26, 1961, so he has a birthday coming up, so happy early birthday to him. He's Canadian, former ice hockey, what in the world was that? He's a former professional ice hockey player and former head coach. He played 20 seasons in the NHL and for 4 teams. So, and he's nicknamed the Great One and has been called the greatest hockey player ever. Amazing. All right, so he's currently 57. He's born in Ontario, Canada. 6 foot even as far as height goes. Weight, he's 185 pounds. He played as a center, and his shot and shoot with his left. He played for the Indianapolis Racers, the Edmonton Oilers, the Los Angeles Kings, the St. Louis Blues, and the New York Rangers. Let's see here. National team, of course, is Canada. His playing career from 1978 to 1999. Had a nice extensive career there. And what else do we have? He's got a medal record representing Canada in men's ice hockey. He's got World Cup silver in 1996. And Canada Cup, he got 3 gold and 1 silver. And then World Championships in Finland in 1982. He's got bronze. And then World Junior Championship in 1978 in Canada. He got bronze again. So here's a little extra little information they have here as well. So his career achievements, he has a freeway named after him, which is... I guess that's pretty cool to have a whole freeway named after you. Awards, there's a couple awards out there that I believe you can get as an ice hockey player. The Wayne Gretzky International Award, the Wayne Gretzky 99 Award, Wayne Gretzky Trophy, or he either got these. Not sure. And then there's video games. Wayne Gretzky and the NHLPA All-Stars, Wayne Gretzky Hockey, Wayne Gretzky's 3D Hockey, and Wayne Gretzky's 3D Hockey 98. So not only does he have a lot of medals that he's achieved on his own, he's got a freeway named after him and a few games and things that you can play that was back in the day, 1998. So that's pretty cool. In order for them to do such a thing like that and to even name a freeway after you, I guess you have to be one bad man out there. So with that being said, let's go ahead and check Mr. Gretzky out. Worth paying to see. done it again. The street stops here. Look at all these like different headlines. And different records and headlines he's gotten. Nice. He seems like to handle the puck very well. Oh, way to go. That seemed easy. He just swung it all in there. Nice. He seems like he's like very precise and accurate. Look at him. Woo! Look at that. Like, he just... He seems like... He, like, just has an eye for, like, the goalie's weak spot. Like... That you see him like break through and find the opening. Like, I don't know, let me know if I'm wrong or if I'm right, but it just kind of seems that way. He seems like he just has an eye, and just from watching it seems like he can just find like the pockets or the opening or the hole very easily. So let me know if I'm wrong. That's just my assumption from what I'm seeing so far. Another thing that I'm catching is he doesn't seem very athletic like Ovechkin when I watch him. He doesn't seem just very athletic when I'm taking a look at him, though. Just so far. Oh, and I know you guys told me that sometimes when the goalkeeper isn't there, it's because you can have the choice of bringing him in to play with you. So now, I know last video I was like, where's the goalkeeper? Like, where's he at? So thank you guys for sharing that information. But as he approaches the goal and the goalie, it seems like he's just in his mind, he did all this intricate planning on his way up there, and he just is 5 steps ahead of the goalie. By the time he gets there, the goalie doesn't even know he's already, in his mind, he's already gotten that goal. I like that. Man, it had to be pretty intense going against him. Ooh, you see how that got up there off the ground? Oh my goodness. Bullet. The speed he threw into that, he was going at him full speed ahead. Ooh. That was really nice how he flung that over. I thought he was going to go ahead and attempt the goal. He just swung really quick to Gretzky. Boom. Sweet. And Gretzky's just so patient down to the last millisecond. Like, every single bit of his movement is just very patient, very fluid, and just down to the last millisecond, even all the way right before he goes in for the goal. Just so patient and calm. I like that. I like that about him. Goal. Oh, is that his first goal ever? 800th first goal. Oh my goodness. Another thing I'm noticing is that he's reading like these goalies so well. What he does is he comes up, he makes one move to make them kind of like react, and he switches back like. And then he can score, and he does all of that in a matter of seconds. Like, he does this, gets you to do this, then he goes over here, and then boom. Like, he's just so quick with it, though. He's like a spider, and the goalie is like a bug. You're the food. Like, you are food, and I'm gonna eat you. He's got great scoring range, far away, short, whatever, like, he can get it done. 802 goals. Look at the fans, look like they absolutely just loved him. But it looks like he always plays his butt off, that's for sure. Got the other team saluting to him. Where'd it go? Amazing. So that's taking a look at Wayne Gretzky. Like I said, I mean, a very, very well-known name, very popular name. So I've heard the name before. As it, like I heard Jordan, so he's, you know, got to be one of the greatest out there when it came to the world of ice hockey. It even said it, like in the Wikipedia, it said known as one of the best ever. So just taking a look at him, seeing how fluid and calm and just collective he was out there, but just very precise and accurate, and just seems like he just was able to, you know, find openings and just make that goal, make that point occur. And I just love taking a look at him. I hope you guys enjoyed it as well, because I definitely did. Taking a look at someone that, you know, I like taking a look at the greats as well, the legends of the game, of the sport, not just taking a look at some of the great names now. I like taking a look at some of the great names that existed before the great names that are out today. So I definitely enjoyed looking at him. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you guys give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe if you guys have not, hit the bell for more videos so you guys can get the alerts for those. And check down in my description box below so you guys can get my Twitter and my Instagram. I want you guys to join me and follow me on there. And I'll see you guys next time.